It was up to a nine-way shoot-off to determine who would enter into the final for sixth through eighth place, and the three 2012 Olympic Games quota places had already been won for 10-meter air rifle men after qualifications. The People's Republic of China's 2004 Olympic Games gold medalist Zhu Qinan entered into the final tied up for first with a total of 399 points and ready to show his contenders as well as the massive crowd that he meant business. The 2008 Olympic Games silver medalist, who just won the bronze World Cup medal in this event last month in Fort Benning, had no intention of moving down from the highest position. After shooting a 10.7 on the sixth shot, the 2006 World Championships bronze medalist had a 1.4 tenth of a point advantage over the others. A 9.6 on his seventh ate away at his advantage, leaving him with only a half a point lead. Getting back into the game and zeroing in on the remaining shots, the three-time World Cup final gold medalist regained his lead, finishing off after shooting the highest score of the final, a total of 104.0 points, finishing with a total of 703.0 points, and adding just one more gold to his collection of 10 in this discipline. Xu's teammate, Wang Tao, entered into the final in fourth place with a total of 598 points. The one-time World Cup silver medalist moved up to second place after the fourth shot and didn't budge from there on. Even after only having two-tenths of a point advantage after his fifth shot, the two-time World Cup bronze medalist pushed forward, gaining a 1.4-tenths of a distance after the eighth shot between himself and third place. Wang Tao finished on the second highest step of the podium next to his teammate Xu, winning his third World Cup medal of the 2011 season with a total of 701.5 points. Slovakia's 2004 Olympic Games bronze medalist Josef Gonci demonstrated his hunger to add yet another World Cup medal to his varied collection. The 1998 World Championship silver medalist entered into the final in second place with a total of 599 points. Dropping down into third from the beginning of the competition, the 1999 World Cup final gold medalist held his ground over Hungary's Peter Sidi until after the ninth shot, where he shot a 9.4 and was overtaken by Sidi. It was up to the last shot which would determine his fate for the podium. A 10.6 over Sidi's unfortunate 9.0 was just what the five-time World Cup gold medalist needed to secure a place on the podium. Gonci finished with a total of 699.8 points in the bronze medal. Fourth place and a 2012 Olympic Games quota place went to Bulgaria's 23-year-old shooter Anton Rizov with a total of 699.3 points. Fifth place went to Hungary's 2010 World Championship silver medalist Peter Sidi with a total of 698.9 points. Sixth place went to Norway's one-time World Cup silver medalist Ari Hansen with a total of 698.4 points. Seventh place went to the Netherlands' 25-year-old shooter Peter Hellenbrand with a total of 698.1 points. And eighth place in the second quota place went to India's 2008 Olympic Games gold medalist Abhinav Bindra with a total of 696.7 points. The third quota place went to Germany's Tino Mohaupt, who finished in 12th place after qualifications.